by the passion of the cross, he freed us from our
own.